Well, New York City has agreed to pay more than $13 million to settle a class action civil rights lawsuit that was brought by George Floyd protesters who said the police engaged in unlawful tactics. Around 1,300 protesters were part of this lawsuit. They claim they were unlawfully arrested or detained and beaten during the 2020 summer protests. Experts say if a judge approves the deal, it would be one of the largest payouts ever awarded in a class action lawsuit.